Okay, so this is a really unique sandwich because I use smoked turkey, this organic American cheese which melts real nice, but then I put the Peruvian pepper jelly on there. So it has a very nice sweet spice to it. You could add mayonnaise if you wanted, but I didn't really think this needed mayonnaise, and sourdough bread cooked with some butter was real nice. So hopefully you want to make a sandwich for your family and for yourself, you can try this recipe out. Mashallah.